Watch what you're doing.
Yes?
Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
I've got your back. Lead on.
You ever met one of them cats? Haji, they call themselves. I hear this whole country's full of them down south.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
He ain't fine, but only to the edge of town. Be careful!
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. This way. Oh, thank you. Don't get any ideas. The men here like my attention, and I like theirs. You should speak to Sven. Could you talk to Feindal as well? Need something? You expect me to believe that?
Feindal thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him. someone there.
Over here!
What am I going to do? Really? Do you have a place I could live?
Oh well. Thanks anyway, I guess.
For RK's sake. Get me out of here. Out of here. You, over here.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
got a bad feeling about this.